At the present time, there are an estimated 40 million voters dedicated to minding other people's business. I am referring, of course, to Reverend Jerry Falwell and his moral majority. Now, this piece called The Whole Tamale was written in opposition to Senator Briggs' Proposition 6 some years ago, which would have barred any avowed homosexuals from teaching jobs. And it, while Proposition 6 was defeated, the spirit and the intention is very much alive. Make no mistake, Proposition 6 is a potentially deadly threat to all minorities. Senator Briggs said it himself, I'm not picking on homosexuals only. I'm after the whole tamale. Now, here is someone named Arthur Thom Robe, chairman of the White People's Committee to Restore God's Law. Editor of a lurid tabloid called The Torch, published in Bass, Arkansas. Yes, there's not a finer man in Bass, Arkansas than old Thom Robe. After praising the courageous Anita, he gets down to committee business. The White People's Committee is not embarrassed to admit that we endorse and seek the execution of all homosexuals. God's law calls for the death penalty for the faggot slime. The whole filthy lot of them. Now, old Thom is just warming up. He don't stop there. Like Briggs, he's after the whole tamale. He is also the publisher of a book called The Negro, a Beast. And his rag is replete with references to rabid, sex-perverted Jews. So these people, Briggs and Falwell and the whole lot of them are appealing to the most ignorant, bigoted, and downright stupid people in this country. Now, I'm not a politician and I'm not running for office and I don't have to respect anybody's idiotic opinions. Now, Briggs says homosexuals can't expect to be treated like normal people because they aren't normal. Well, I say the same thing about fundamentalists. They can't expect to be treated like reasonable people because they aren't reasonable people. They're dangerous lunatics. And also, they are basically unreliable and dishonest. Now, I've never known a real righteous Bible belter who wasn't a thief at heart. When you're doing business with a religious son of a bitch, get it in writing. Because his word isn't worth shit. Not with a good Lord telling him how to fuck you on the deal. Now, fundamentalists are a menace to everybody in life, space, in spaceship Earth. And they should be segregated into nut houses or encouraged to become snake handlers. And their churches should be taxed out of existence.